Thank you. What are you looking at? I'm not afraid. Boys, girls, dogs, elders. There's nobody I won't fight.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is. Yes?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my son, What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly. And now...
Everything's for interesting. On the one, but on the other, all that matters is that I take a look. Do come back.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing, Carlotta.
I get them fresh from the farms daily, Nazim.
If you were getting them from my farm, they'd be twice as fresh.
Right, fresh baked loaf.
Oh,
a bit of this and a bit of that. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Intending to your
hounds? Joining up myself.
Smell like a wet dog.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta?
I had to. The farmers are charging me double for the produce I sell.
Shiny. I saw you steal that.
Stormcloaks.
Exactly.